everyone, welcome to my vlog plus recipe. Today I'm going to show you how to make broccoli mixed soup and tempura. This is a tempura recipe. Now first you have to cut the broccoli like this, like I'm showing in the video, and carrot like this, and beans I partially steamed it and set aside. This is onion. You can add any vegetable of your choice. This is baby corn. Keep everything ready. And when you add the flour, do not over mix the batter after mixing the flour, because leave the batter lumpy. For the measurement for the plain flour, it's already in the description box for your reference. And dip the vegetables in the batter and deep fry in oil. Don't overcrowd the oil, okay? You have to fry them for 2 or 3 minutes or until lightly golden and cooked through. And using a slotted spoon, transfer to a plate lined with a paper towel. Repeat with remaining vegetables the same way. Now this is baby corn. Fry only for 2 or 3 minutes. And transfer to a plate lined with a paper towel. Perfect. And you can keep the plain flour at the side. You can, as you're frying the each and every vegetable, you can keep on adding the flour to the cold chill water. This is broccoli. Beans. Perfect. This is nice and crunchy, all the vegetables. And I'm using, and you can enjoy crispy tempura with this Thai chili sauce and any hot sauce, or you can mix mayo mixed with wasabi. Great combination. It's nice and crispy and delicious. So I hope you try this recipe.
Simply delicious. So no veg. That looks like prawns, no?
Yeah.
That corn.
That does look like prawns.
It's like, crispy also. Take the soup.
Oh, thank corn you. Soup. Thank you.
Enjoy. Today, Friday, we are only using frying item. Fry day.
Friday. All fried Friday. Items only.
Only frying. Only we are going to enjoy. Though? This is corn soup, yeah, with egg. I gave Jake without egg. Enjoy.
We are heading to Malvika's house, Malvika and Akhil's house. Let's go.
We are going to Malvika's house. From there, she's taking us somewhere. Surprise dinner with my son, the cameraman behind this camera.
What's up?
So I'm going to drive very slowly. Probably. Okay. Let's go. So what speed? 60? 80?
Speed limit is 5.
Oh God, every signal I will stop. Mama say, Mama, please.
It's so suffocating to drive with this mask on.
I know, man. I think we can remove, no?
You can, but like, yeah, you can remove. Yeah, you can drive like that. That's no problem.
It's really suffocating to drive with the mask on.
And then my lipstick, everything, you know.
Yeah, it just smudges. And first, one mask was not enough. Now, two masks we have to wear.
Yes. So, all the makeup is wasted.
Son,
this is another
hello.
Son. Hello,
hello,
son.
Hello, what's up? Mom, you have a bag, no?
What's up, guys? Finally made it to Miles' house. Not, I mean, Akhil's car. Now we are going. I don't even know where we're going.
We're going to this place called Salt. It's in Karjat. It's a 2-hour drive. Mm-hmm. And the place is open, we call them. And it's just the four of us. So.
Yeah, and three of us vaccinated. Except Akhil, but it's
invincible. Just.
So yeah, it's a 2-hour drive, and I have my laptop here because I gotta be working. And yeah, feels good. I'm not driving for a change. The roads are pretty.
Poor my son, while we're going for dinner also, he's editing inside the car. You know, since the second wave lockdown, stepping out for a dinner, first of all, feel very strange to go outside. But it's very important that we go out with the utmost care in order to, you know, protect our family, protect ourselves from the infections, to remember to sanitize hand time to time and avoid the crowd areas. Look at the sky. The shutdown of factories and vehicles moment has resulted in a drop in the pollution level. Looking at clear blue sky, so peaceful and calmness. Some area very cloudy and dark. Look at the sky, so clear. Now I feel so nice after a long time going out for dinner. It looks like heaven. Look at the rainbow, the picture perfect sky.
Yeah.
Check it out, guys, an entire rainbow right there.
Pretty.
Bible says, whenever the rainbow appears in the clouds, I will see it and remember the everlasting covenant between God and all living creatures of every kind on earth. Amazing. There's a Bible reference, heaven as a place above the clouds. Look at that, looks like heaven. Oh my God, so beautiful. Even the roads are so clear and broad and beautiful. And these guides, for these boys, speed thrills. But for me, I'm fear of speed and height. And sitting in the roller coaster also, that called, what do you call this phobia? Tacha phobia. Yeah, I've been constantly telling Akhil, please go slow. They're saying, what, you want us to go 90 kilometer per hour? He was going 140 kilometer per hour. I was like, please go slow, Akhil, please. Finally made it to Salt. This place is so beautiful. It's a massive property. Thank you.
and you have put two masks.
Huh?
You have put two masks.
Yeah, na. See, we are each other.
You guys, we finally made it here.
Salt.
Salt. S.
Hello. Okay, guys, we finally made it here. Master. There's not much light. I'm gonna record it.
Nice. Nice place, huh?
You want to walk?
Beautiful, huh?
Go. No, I want to see your house.
Go, go. Fishy.
Not a fishy.
Yeah, I know. I'm fresh air. Apparently, this place has been open since Jan, and they're not shut down even one day.
What?
Yeah, that's right.
What?
This place hasn't shut down.
Yeah, it was open since Jan. Dude,
what are you making?
Me.
What drink are you having?
It's like we don't use any of the synthetic syrup and the botanical
perfect. What is the pet food you have now?
Right now, orange, then I have ginger, basil, cucumber, and then orange, basil, something.
What I hate.
Okay, one espresso martini.
They ordered so much, so many dishes, but Malvika and Jake, they could not enjoy much. Me and Akhil ordered non-veg chicken. Oh, I felt so good. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm non-vegetarian. So after a long time, I'm eating chicken. And I feel sorry for Malvika and Jake. They could not enjoy, you know. Me and Akhil, the only both of us enjoyed. Boys always discussing about the shoes, watch, car, like we like lipstick, makeup, handbag, saris. Recently I bought this Japanese noodle. I just wanted to try how it tastes. So whatever the veggies available in my fridge, I just added all the veggies and I stir fry with sauces, and it turned out amazing. This is the sauce I mixed. I always add sesame seeds for any noodles or any Chinese dishes. It gives amazing flavor. If you want recipe, it's in the description box. You can check the recipes.
spring onion just got over green onion, so it looked a little pale. I got myself vaccinated first dose on 84 days back. It's very important to protect yourself and also to protect your people around you.
Regular stuff, yeah. Done. Yeah. Yes.
Thank you. So to wait for 15-20 minutes and.
After 84 days, I got my second dose also. Praise God. Please get yourself vaccinated because this helps to keep you from getting a serious ill, even if you do get COVID. I hope, I pray to God that you be healthy all the time, be safe, but this vaccine can help you and your family.
Okay guys, so mom just got done with her second shot, finally. How does it feel?
Great!
Did you feel that cool sensation?
Oh, just a little.
I to felt it when I took mine. Jay hasn't taken his yet. He is taking his next week. So,
lovely.
See the tire?
What happened, Jay?
Oh, you changed. Okay.
That's why you need to be home, na?
Let's go! Now we can... Second dose bhi ho gaya. Now I can fly! No, Jay.
Yeah, now you can go out.
Not really. It's not...
Yeah, not really, but whatever.
But...
Little safer.
Still safer. Yeah.
But hey.
Now your party will start now in half an hour.
In half an hour? Oh God, headache and everything?
2 days.
Really?
Yeah.
Even the second dose?
Yeah.
Oh my God. So I'm not going to cook. Yeah? No Jen's kitchen ka kana.
Yeah. So order from outside for 2 days.
Yes. Already started.
But you don't have any mark? But
no.
Oh, you do have a mark.
I have got so much less. Today I'm going to show you how to make broccoli mixed veg soup. For that you need butter beans. You have to soak this for overnight. And have your broccoli. And don't throw the stem. It's very nutritious. And you have garlic and potatoes. Chili flakes, freshly ground black pepper and mixed herb, mushrooms, onion, white onion, shallots you can put, and a finely chopped onion and mushrooms, pressure cook garlic, broccoli and potato with salt and water until fork tender, two or three whistles. And let the pressure reduce naturally. And open the lid. Use a slotted spoon. Carefully transfer cooked broccoli and potato and garlic in another dish. Perfect. Using same boiled cooked water, add soaked white beans. Close the lid and pressure cook until beans are tender but still firm. You can pressure cook for 1 or 2 whistles and just switch off the flame. Allow the pressure to reduce naturally. This butter beans are well cooked.
Now separate few butter beans for garnish. Rest of the white beans add to the broccoli and potato mixture along with cooked water. Now let's transfer butter beans, broccoli and potato to the boiling water, boiled water. And you have to grind or use an immersion hand blender to blend the soup until the texture is smooth. Have to strain the mixture for extra smoothness because we added this white butter beans. We don't want that skin when we're having soup. So you can discard this and see perfect silky smooth soup and bring it to simmer. Now add mixed herbs, chili flakes, black pepper and give it a stir and simmer for 1 or 2 minutes. Add butter, mix and switch off the flame. Another pan, add olive oil and finely chopped onion. Stir fry until they're nice and golden and fragrant. Now you can add the mushroom, finely chopped mushroom, and stir fry them for 2 or 3 minutes on a medium heat. And switch off the flame. Pour over the soup this mushroom mixture. Give it a stir. Finally, pour the soup in individual serving bowl. Perfect. So you can see mushrooms. It's nice and silky and creamy. And even more perfect, to make more perfect, add 2 or 3 cooked white beans. This is so delicious. And you can enjoy with green arugula salad or just croutons for dinner, light dinner. I hope you enjoy this 2 recipe tempura and this soup. And Jen's Kitchen love you so much. God bless you and stay safe. And don't go away, there is more to watch. If somebody's here.
I knew.
My daughter is here.
Hello.
With bag.
With bags always. Mom's request.
Empty dabbas or just filled dabbas?
Luckily, I got Mangalorean.
Oh, shindige.
Yeah,
thank you.
Babak masala.
Yeah, thank you.
Notebooks and pads.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay, my Mali Muni is having
hi
noodles, but noodles. Still problem
can't
with
taste
the taste.
Anything. Yeah, but it's not tasting bad.
Okay. Enjoy.
Okay.
She can't eat pickle, just only kakadi. Hey, you'll come here?
Yeah.
She loves alu bhaji. Mali, come soon. Yeah, alu bhaji. Looks like schoolgirl only.
I literally do.
I love this, what you wear. Thanks. I hope you can taste.
Yeah, I'll eat, Baba.
But you have to eat, just eat. Fill your stomach. Mm. Good.
Working, eating. But I try to make everything. That's what you do when you come to mom's house.
Tasty, na?
So good.
My mouth is watering.
Anything? You eat now?
No, I just had idli and vada.
This is yum.
My bachas are come.
So dirty outside.
Vaccinated.
Congratulations for celebration.
Oh.
Wow, guys, girls,
Instagram,
guys, both, everyone.
He always said that. Follow me on Instagram.
I was so desperate for followers.
You know, I can become Maluka Satrani. Why not?
Arey, yaar, who? Now everyone's like, who's so cute? He got. Tipna tattoos, my God. Where are you going now? To Chashma wala. Arey, I'll give you tip. No, DIY. What is it?
DIY.
DIY. Put rubber band here on the side. And you don't have to go to the chashma wala.
My mom is slowly transitioning me into 30 years old by tying rubber band.
So what?
Saving empty dabbas.
Me.
Like, I shall not be transported to 30 before.
So what? 30? 30 is also a good age. Like, now, the 2000 mein aisa 30 means like.
30 is the new 20s.
Yes, new 20s. Correct.
So you want to dye rubber band here?
Yes.
This is how people slowly see and be like, ye bichari buddhi ho gayi hai abhi. Auntie.
That means I'm buddhi.
No.
Excuse me.
No, yeah, mom. I'm just saying, like, the building people, they call me auntie already.
So what? They're respecting you like auntie.
I look like a 16-year-old.
For me also, they say the same thing. After one bacha, auntie. So what to do?
I don't even have one bacha. Look at me, how 16-year-old I am. So, I'm not putting rubber band behind my ears. I'm going to go and fix my glasses, okay. Get lenses.
In this kitchen, you'll go.
I have to go, mama. I've come all the way here for this errand.
Not for mommy.
And for your food,
okay.
Yes.
Don't forget to take your aulaki and that sambar ka masala.
Sambar! Now they'll correct you in the comment section.
Ka masala. But Bangalore mein sambar nahi bolte, sambar.
Oops, you've created controversy, mom. Now the comment section is about to explode.
Oh, God.
Being a South Indian, you're saying sambar?
Yeah, Bangalorean, they say sambar. Now they say sambar.
Wow, you're creating controversy. You're creating controversy for yourself. What for you?
Ma, you make only pancake for Akhil.
You are laughing me in the
camera. Poor thing, you must be feeling hungry all the time.
So what?
With that nail, especially.
Yeah, I can't. With these manicured nails, I can't be in the kitchen.
Oh God, what uncle must be thinking of us here?
All my audience people also think like, oh my God, you can't cook. I'm just saying it's not necessary to survive. I can order from Zomato and Swiggy and everything. So,
yeah. If there is no Zomato and Swiggy, then what are you going to do?
Then there are restaurants.
Restaurant, kya bolte isko?
Band ho gaya.
Lockdown. Then?
Then you are there.
Sorry. If I'm not here in Bangalore, then?
Why are you eliminating all my options?
I'm just telling you, then what are you going to do?
Then I will make
with nails like this.
Maggi
noodle.
Maggi with a touch of vegetables. Mom, when I cut, my nail comes in the middle. When I cut,
who asked you to put such a big nails?
What are you saying? It looks so cute.
Oh God.
Manicured hands.
Yeah.
But it's okay. I mean, look, you can choose whether you want this or you want a cook. Akhil chose this. So there is no cook.
No choice, no choice.
That's the only one thing I don't know how to do. I know everything else. Everything else. Cleaning, organizing, washing.
That's why, you know, I don't come to your house.
Never comes to my house.
Because I come to eat food.
That's not fair. My house
because
is
always I always cook here, but they're like, man, nah, I want you to make nice hot hot khana.
Why do you want me to make?
See how you like with them when I make food.
I can make, but do you want to take that chance?
Oh shit, no. No.
You're not leaving.
I better depend on Zomato.
You won't even know that it's from Zomato. I'll serve you hot hot food.
Okay.
That's
thank
so
you.
Mean and you don't come to my house.
Because you'll not feed me, you'll not cook for me, na. Zomato ka khana, I can also order from here. You only make pancake for me and Maggi noodle.
I make the best pancakes. Akhil says I make the best pancakes.
Usko kya choice hai fir?
Mom, I really make. It's so fluffy and amazing. Don't laugh, I really do. You ask him.
But kuch dusra choice hai. Achha, achha mali, nice it is.
See, all I make one dish, but I make the best pancake.
Only pancake, that's it.
Only.
Aur dusra hope hi nahi hai.
I can make Maggi.
Maggi. Pancake. Only Maggi, 2 years old, bacha can make.
Toast. Just put butter jam.
It's like a fill in the blanks in exam. They say, no, da 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 dash, answer. It's like that. So easy, easy. Chal, I'll come with you. Let's go for that chashma wala.
But then I'll go home then.
No, I'll come. Pyati, kya ho
gaya? You just love my misery. That's what you love.
What happened, my dear?
My number increased of my eye.
Because you're 30.
I have one full year to go. You made a joke about my age, mom, this whole video.
You look so sad, huh? You're 30.
My bones are getting a little shaky.
30.
My eye number's gone up. My
what
hair is becoming
me?
White.
What
I have like
me?
20 white hair strands in the middle. I don't show anyone. Because I'm not ready. Now my eye number has gone up. I'm respecting.
Your favorite dal.
Dal, chawal and chindi.
Last time also you were sitting here and your top was same color.
No, this is a new top.
Okay.
Mom, that's a lot of rice.
Okay, I'll use how much you want.
You should get the Kia. This used to... I made this once at home. It was yum.
You love this dal, no? This shendi.
Yeah.
Hey, Malli finished. You said so much rice, but you finished. Thank God. Your stomach is full. Just like baby after drinking milk, no? Baby finished drinking milk. It's like that. Mother feel like that only when the chance. No matter 20 or 30 or 40 or 50 or 60 or 80. When their bachas eat, no? They feel satisfied.
But that is strong.
You had.
Give more.
More kya? Paisa? Okay,
wait. One spoon for this.
We're going. Bye. Take care. Tell me once you reach.
Bye guys. Peace. Subscribe, like, share and comment down below. Why do you want these vlogs so much?